Hello, people. This is week 7. Today I'm discussing about my research topic on James Armistead Lafayette. James, a little bit know about James Armistead Lafayette. He was an African American slave spy for the Continental Army. He was born either 1748 or 1760 in New Kent County, Virginia. He was a slave under William Armistead. In 1781, he asked his master permission to join the American Revolutionary War, which Master III became a part of the Continental Army, where he worked under French commander Marcus de Lafayette. He basically working as a spy for the Continental Army, where he was spying on the British activities on what it was doing around that time. You know, like he was gaining trust with people like Benedict Arnold, who was of course an American traitor. Now he gave the information on what the British was doing back to the Continental Army, and that's what was the key instrumental thing that what Continental Army used, whatever his activities he was doing, that's what they used for the Battle of Yorktown, which was the decisive battle of the American Revolutionary War. And after the war ended, General Armistead Lafayette, despite his participation in the American Revolutionary War, his spying for Continental Army, never got his, he didn't get his freedom, he was re-enslaved. So it took many years to even fight for slavery until he got his freedom. And I think he died sometime in the 1820s, 1830s. My research plan for this, my paper is basically start with the introduction, chapter 1, just to get a little intro of who James Armistead was. Chapter 2 will focus more on him, his upbringing under William Armistead, and basically joined the Continental Army in 1781, spying for the British, spying against the British, and spying for the Continental Army, and basically giving the information back to the Continental Army what the British was doing. Chapter 3 will be focused more on talking about the Battle of Yorktown. The reason why I was talking about the Battle of Yorktown is simply because, as I mentioned earlier, James Armistead Lafayette, information that he got from the British, against the Continental Army, which they would use in the Battle of Yorktown. And that was the real key factor right there for the success that the Continental Army had in the Battle of Yorktown, which, as I mentioned earlier, was the decisive battle of the American Revolutionary War during that battle. So I think it'll be important to talk about the battle itself or all things that happened in the Battle of Yorktown. The Battle of Yorktown is, it's been talked about by many historians, so I just put more input on it, basically. James Armistead Lafayette, information was key. Chapter 4 was basically talking about James Armistead Lafayette, life after the war, and how he tried to fight his freedom that he didn't really get after the American Revolutionary War that he felt that he earned. And to talk about just pretty much the rest of his life and stuff, the things he did. The last chapter, chapter 5, just talk about the conclusion, just get back to make the argument how James Armistead Lafayette, information was key for the Continental Army at the Battle of Yorktown. So pretty much my research paper will be five chapters. Introduction, chapter 2, focus on James Armistead, joined Continental Army spying against the British. Chapter 3, the Battle of Yorktown. Chapter 4, life after the war for James Armistead, chapter 5 conclusions. So that'll be five chapters. James Armistead Lafayette is a very important figure because you have to understand that a lot of African Americans participated in the American Revolutionary War. You had people like, you know, we had Christopher Atkins, who was a martyr. You had many other people, Phyllis Whitney. You had a lot of other people that fought on both sides of the war, for the loyalists, for the British, and for the Continental Army. James Armistead was one of those people that fought for the Continental Army. So yeah, African Americans play a very important role in the American Revolutionary War. And a lot of that too have to deal with, you know, they're not only just fighting for the country, for just the fight, they're just fighting both for freedom, you know, freedom from slavery. Just as, you know, a lot of people the British, like people like Lord Dunbar, promised a lot of African Americans that slaves in default for the American Revolutionary War. And the fourth one that would get their freedom, same with a lot of the fight for the Continental Army. So that's another key factor right there. So that's basically my plan. You know, I think it'll be a really fascinating paper if you read it on this individual, James Armistead Lafayette. And I'm really looking forward to this paper because he's a really important person that people need to talk about, since he was a key instrumental of the Battle of Yorktown, which was the decisive battle of the war. So that's basically my research plan right there. And I hope y'all join the deal. You have a good day.